Hi, this is Riley Daniel with Stephen O'Leary and Max Summer. This is the Boston Blitz on 98.5 The Sports Hub. You can call in at 617-222-2323, and we will be talking about possible MVP candidates as well as the tragedy that is Lucky Whitehead. So I guess we'll start with MVP candidates. Stephen and Max, feel free to jump in. Who do you think the most likely candidate is to be the MVP this year?
Gotta go with Tom Brady. He's 40. He's still the greatest player in the league to me. I mean, what he's been able to do throughout his career, it's amazing that he's continued his success. And I think there's a very real possibility he would have won it last year, too, if not for the suspension, which I really thought was stupid. But, Steven?
Of course, Tom Brady. I love him. He's a great guy. I think that he might not be the MVP. He's going to be the Super Bowl MVP when he goes to the Super Bowl this year. I think it'll definitely be some other outstanding player, Dak Prescott, Julio Jones, some other player. I think Tom Brady hasn't really been able to win league MVP for a while, and it's not going to be his year this year.
Well, I think your two candidates that you gave, Dak, I don't really think he's still young, inexperienced, and playing on a team with Zeke Elliott, it's going to be hard for him to kind of rise up and separate himself. And with Julio, amazing player, best receiver in the league, but as a receiver...
Best receiver in the league? Yeah. Have you met Antonio Brown?
I think Julio's better size, but anyway, it's going to be hard for any receiver to win the MVP. Because no matter how great stats you're putting up, obviously that's going to mean the quarterback stats are higher too, and it's more likely that the MVP will go to the quarterback. I think other potential MVP candidates in my mind, Aaron Rodgers is always up there, and Le'Veon Bell, if he can stay
Here's
out
a dark
of trouble
horse name.
And unhealthy.
Here's a dark horse name. How about Derek Carr?
Derek Carr
has been outstanding. He was outstanding last season, and I'd like to disagree with your point about Aaron Rodgers. I think Aaron Rodgers did not have a good season last season.
He's Aaron Rodgers. He'll bounce back.
Before we move on to Lucky Whitehead, let's hear from each. Let's go around and give your sleeper postseason pick. Which team is going to shock everyone and make it to the postseason?
That's a tough one. You know, I think the Titans are building a good team right now. They've got a lot of good young players, and I think they've got a shot at doing something. Will they win the Super Bowl? No. Will they get there? I really doubt it, but I think they'll be able to make a good postseason run and keep building for the future.
I'm going to take a shot in the dark here, and I'm going to say Cardinals. I think that they've got a great team brewing here. Carson Palmer got some great receiver core, and I think that they might just shock everybody and get to the playoffs at least.
I've seen that the Super Bowl runner-up in years past has kind of died down a couple times, back-to-back years. I mean, seen what the Seahawks have regressed since losing the Super Bowl, so have the Panthers. So I'm going to go out on a limb and say that Tampa Bay wins the division this year. All right, so after the break, we will get to Lucky Whitehead, and we have still a couple open lines for you if you want to call in. The number is 617-222-2323. I'm Riley Daniel. This is Stephen O'Leary and Max Summer. This is the Boston Blitz on 98.5 Sports Hub.